Dempt plays Fox and Marth pretty much counterchangeably. I think he likes Fox a little bit more from the team, so it's going to be Fox and Falco versus Fox and Pikachu. Okay, so they're going to go on Battlefield and Water. Pretty neutral. I'm not sure why I would have taken them. So, Dempt+TheRealThing also favorites to take this. Immediately taking two stocks. That was rough. The real thing sells out. Three stocks in less than 20 seconds. Is it? I don't know.
No, it's not.
Oh my god. Yeah, so this is automatically looking rough. This is three stock deficit. Barely hit 30 seconds. Good short. No, that, I mean, that's port zone. Hold on. Carson Ledge again. Finally taking the stock. This is not even looking like a real game. This really just looks like a game. Okay. Carson taking the first stock. That's pretty smart. Okay. Carson, that was pretty smart.
Oh my god.
Carson. The timing on it. I don't know if it's the box or the timing or what. So I don't really understand if this is on it. I mean, it could kill Tom. 0%. This is not looking real. I cannot believe it. This is not looking real. Is that a fan shine? This is like the only PR we have. Okay. Oh, we have Surf's Uphill Staking. So, this is the best Neo has to call. This is just so silly. Carson. 2Framez got to throw up a 5 stock deficit. He can do it. Just a couple tail spikes. He's really just going to play. Dempt telling the real thing to stay back and let him have it. This should be it. Game one, going in. That's not super surprise, but like. Game one, he goes to green. I'm not really sure where they're gonna wanna go. Like thinking about it, maybe like Dreamland or FD. Yeah, they're gonna go FD. I figured they wanted a longer stage.
Yeah, I think you like your season.
I'll give you 15 seconds. That's all you got. 15 seconds.
Wait. They're going back to Battlefield?
This is a hand warmer stream.
Oh.
Carson is broken. This is a hand warmer.
This is a hand warmer. Carson needs to work on his episode.
You got 5 seconds.
5 second hand warmers. All members of Neo PR DQ'd for taking too long on this hand warmer.
Alright, game two!
Game two, going to green team.
I kinda saw it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna cross you up unless it's like obvious.
Yeah, I didn't think they wanted to go to Battlefield. They definitely want to go Dreamland or FD. Whatever one they ban out of those two. That's where they want to go. I respect this pick quite a bit. I mean, this is winners semis, and they just all have like smiles and glued on their faces. This is gonna be a game. Yeah, I quick to react to that shine spike. Just frustrated. You're gonna be seeing that a lot from Juke, just those quick, like, random combinations to get the monster on the first tail spike.
Go back out to the real thing.
Thunder. Oh, okay, this could be a kill. Wow, the real thing's recovering the fight. Showing you why he's so on it. We don't really see that from anybody else. I think the only person that, like, around here I've seen do that is Iggy. But Iggy doesn't really come out too much. Kind of like a sweet word. The real thing, what a save. Just went straight down into the shine. I mean, that was just so good. Another 3-stock deficit, this time not from the speed. Okay, should be a kill on down. A little smash on the stage.
Is this game 2?
Yeah, this is game 2. So there's another one of those reverse tail spikes for you. We didn't get sent out at the angle that we wanted, but another save for you. Like, you were just gonna see that the entire time. Just those lasers, the shines, the parachutes. And then you see it. Alright, so this is Winners Finals coming up.